bit anxious, but she is okay. You don't need to go in the water. You don't need to go in the water. She'll be fine. She'll be fine, darling, my darling. Beautiful dog. Hey, beautiful little puppy. Hey, you are going to be good. You're going, oh gosh, here comes the boat. Don't eat it, don't eat it. It's bad for you, don't eat it. Don't eat it, no, no, it's very interesting, but don't eat it. so lovely, and it's the first time that she's taken this dog of hers that I forgot the name of, and he's very friendly, and she didn't ask me to stay, but I was a bit concerned because she was concerned about going to the water. And so I wondered if you knew, because he will be coming back, because he doesn't know me and he's friendly with everybody. So if I proceeded walking a little bit longer, would you mind maybe staying here a bit longer to make sure he doesn't go in the water, and you don't mind? And you got a South American, I
suppose.
Oh, my brother is in Brazil, and I went to Buenos Aires many moons ago, maybe at your age. I'm 79. And I remember the funny situation that you got to this celebration with all the white paper that you throw out of the windows, and you, at the end of the year, like, you get rid of all the paperwork and of all the bother.
That's shit anyway, I don't like that.
No, but I mean...
Yeah,
but it was such a... But I think you're right. I think this is life. I think nature is life. I think color is life. You know, all the elements, and people need to come here to recharge, because in the cities, so you sound a bit awake. Do you know much about other dimensions and about other... There is a wonderful guy from Mexico. He's 44. His name is Ismael Perez. Have you heard of him? Well, are you interested in other dimensions and the spirit, and not religion, but, you know, the connection between heart and mind instead of just the politics and economics? In a nutshell, he wrote Our Galactic Origin, and he wrote it quite a few years ago, and nothing ever happened. But now that the world is the way it is, it's the right time, so everybody wants to interview him. And he's very balanced and a beautiful person inside and outside, like this girl.
Yeah.
And I've got little fantasies about you two together for some reason. She's very, very beautiful, honestly.
Okay.
And with the right smile and the right feeling inside. And I'm conscious of her beauty, just naturally being beautiful like you are in your own way.
And surfing this way.
Well, I was worried about her. So, you've seen her before?
Yeah.
Oh, but you don't know. Oh, okay. Well, it's a beautiful opportunity.
I know, yeah.
You say, you know, I'm really grateful, so it gives me a chance to go there. And then if one of two... Are you going back to Kalbarri after?
Yeah.
So maybe if you or her give me a lift back, if that's not a problem. But this dog is so, he's obviously understanding who is a good person and who isn't.
Yeah.
And he's just having a ball. He's got so much energy. And I asked her if it was okay if I did a video, because I'm trying to do, I'm 70 and I'm getting stronger and stronger. The mirror shows me my age, but my body, my feelings, the way I think. But he actually says he loves danger and he loves being scared. And that worries me, because I was an educator. And if I think, you know, why are you wanting to sort of really create a situation of danger? And he broke his ribs quite a few times. Yeah, but anyway, he's in the same accommodation that I'm in at the moment. Anyway, going back to his man he read, and his galactic, Our Galactic Origins, he tried to publish it for many years in Amazon, and it never did anything. And then now, as I said, everyone wants him, and he's talking about all the things that I already knew, because I love knowledge. I don't like her, but maybe she's an angel, she's a cool one. I'm so glad I came here, because it gives me hope about you young people. Bamboozle. tell me, but I beautiful, beautiful. So, are you here on a holiday or?
3 weeks.
Oh, 3 weeks, so don't fall in love.
3 weeks. No,
I've been
here already 2 months.
Oh, you're staying here for a little while?
Probably next week.
Oh.
Yeah, going down south.
Right, Kalbarri River.
For a couple of weeks, yeah.
There are some beautiful waves, not quite the Kalbarri River, but not far from it, in Yelena.
Yeah, and then I'm flying back to Argentina for a couple of months.
Right.
Then come back
to do more surfing. Have you got good waves in Argentina?
Not as here, of course, but there are some waves here.
And have you been to Patagonia? That's one of my places.
I've been, but that was
because I believe they've got fantastic walks over there. So before the sun goes down completely, going up. My name is Marina, and you are?
I'm Santiago.
Oh, Santiago, like Santiago de Compostela.
Yeah, I like Santiago.
Can I leave you with this stuff here? If the dog follows me, let it follow me and I'll come back. Because I only just want to go around the corner.
You just go up to the corner and have the dog here.
Yeah, and if on the way back, do you have other friends waiting for you? So if you don't mind giving me a ride or just ready. But I wanted to go to Eagle something, but somebody told me it's too far, I would never make it to take photos and videos right now. And can I, if I take a video of you, do you mind if it ends? And so you look for, in about 2 or 3 weeks time, I hope to do it and have the time. It's called Interconnections by M, which is Marina C, but I don't mean that, I mean mindful consciousness, because that's what we need to get out of the mess the world is in, which we created by being too complacent, letting others decide for us and we shouldn't.
Yeah.
Okay, so you don't mind if I... worried about the dog now, and he doesn't mind if he goes on YouTube either. He's getting changed because it's very cold, but he's coming back and he's going to give me a lift back to Kalbarri in his car.